and everyone which is already present in this hall, and respected delegates, my dear distributors, my dear great leaders, great achievers, and I welcome and invite you to participate this my special program. Especially, this is another milestone in the history of research, as well as the greatest testimony which I have made right now. So, I will try my best to explain all these things. So, before that much of greeting, first of all, I would like to clear, I am ready here to in front of you to give our Noni amazingly acting on this disorder. The name of the disorder is cancer. Already you are knowing. But when the diagnosis comes to the cancer, lot of doctors as well as the patients as well as the patient's relatives, they lose their confidence. But today, because of the advanced technology, because of the such a amazing divine products, our Indian Noni is already in your hand, and we can make a such a miraculous and amazing result by using this product, by adjusting the dose of our product. So right now, before waiting, I would like to go for the history of the cancer. Today my topic is very critical topic. The people who are already sitting here, they should concentrate and learn the good thing, because whatever the case I have treated, if you want to treat this case, you must be very careful while giving the dose of the Noni, while giving the such a combination of the allopathic remedies, you must be very careful. And the topic is the liver cancer. The cancer of the liver, which is already gone to the last stage. The cancer of the liver, which is already gone to the last stage, and is very critical to pull out from that position, because who is the mother of our body? Yes, that's good. You are having a very good medical knowledge also. So, if mother is sick, what will happen? Khana kon pakayega? Bachchon ko school kon chhodega? बाकी सब चीजें कौन करेगा? एक ही औरत ऐसी रहती है घर में जिसको सब कुछ करना पड़ता है, एंड शी इज अ मदर ओनली. और हमारी बॉडी की जो मदर है वो अगर सिक हो गई तो आप अंदाजा नहीं लगा सकते कि सभी लोगों के घर के जो फैमिली मेंबर्स हैं उनके आंखों में खाली आंसू के सिवा कुछ नहीं बाकी रहता. So that much of sorrow, that much of sad things are going to happen when the diagnosis of the liver is declared by the doctor. There is no matter what is the stage of the disease, what kind of other complications, other diseases which are already complicating with the liver disorder, there is no matter, but once there are diagnosis, it's very critical to treat this case. Before proceeding, I would like to go to the history of the cancer. Many of the people are not knowing what is the when the cancer first was detected, when the history of the cancer. We start with the history of the cancer. If we go to the ancient times, our father of our medicine, who is father of our medicine? None other than our Hippocrates. He is the father of our medicine. First time, 400 BC, there is evidence that the Hippocrates and his colleagues, they don't know what is the extra growth cell which is already forming inside the body. But they are able to explain, but not knowing. The science goes advances. In 1665, the scientist Robert Hooke, who first time discovered that some crab-like a new cell, which are generated inside your body, and the day goes, and the life goes, slowly, slowly, these cells are slowly going to entangle each and every part of your body, which each and every part of your organ, which is coming on his way to on the path of the that cell. जैसा ऐसा बीच बीच में आ जाता है उसको सब वो खाते जाता है अंदर अंदर दैट इज कॉल्ड क्रैब उसको लैटिन लैंग्वेज में क्रैब बोलते हैं क्रैब का मतलब रहता है जो बीच में जो आ जाता है उसको खराब कर देता है उसको क्रैब बोलते हैं सो वेन एवर कमिंग टू द नेक्स्ट जनरेशन इन 19th सेंचुरी वन ऑफ द जर्मन फिजियोलॉजिस्ट मिस्टर रॉजर मुलर हु इज द फर्स्ट पर्सन described that these cells are nothing but totally different cells. He first time by the naked eye he observed these cells under the microscope and he declared that the structure of these cells is totally different from the normal cell. So he discovered first time that this is the cancer cell. So this is the history day by day. And even after, because of the advanced science and technology, we people are right now able to see what how the cancer cells. Even if you people are treating cancer of the esophagus and cancer of the mouth cancer, if the patient gets to vomiting, even in the cancer of the stomach also, if you get to vomiting, through the vomitus you can see the reddish and small, small particles like a degraded, what we can say, very blackish, very spots are getting out of your body. You can see on the naked eye also, these are nothing but entangled and clotted cells along with the cancer cells. So these cells we can see with the naked eye. If you go, one of our superstar Rajesh Khanna, if you have seen a song, Jai Jai Shiv Shankar, you will know the song. वो गाने में जो हीरोइन डांस करती है हु इज दैट यस थैंक यू वेरी मच वो भी नॉलेज अच्छा है आपका राइट नाउ द ट्रेजेडी इज दैट इन दिस सॉन्ग सी सेलिंग मैं गिर जाऊंगी मैं मर जाऊंगी ऐसा बोलती है वो गाने में जय जय शिव शंकर गाने में वेन कम्स टू द मोंटाज सी सेज मैं गिर जाऊंगी मैं मर जाऊंगी राइट नाउ द पोजिशन इज लाइक दैट ओनली She is suffering from the cancer of the breast. In the last stage, and she has got, because of the chemos, because of the advanced technology, latest remedy from the allopathic and which is the latest technology she is using, she has lost her hairs and a lot of complications. She is facing such a toughest days in her life right now. So she is suffering from that. If you go to the other very famous personalities, BCCI also you are knowing, he is also suffering from mouth cancer. But he is right now because of the mentality, because of the energy, because of certain kind of amazing power and divine power from the God, he is still doing his work very perfectly. Then you go for the, as usual, my favorite subject, cricket. Perungudi, you know, Perungudi. Last time when World Cup, he is the manager of the Sri Lankan Cricket Association, when the squad is sent to the World Cup. He is right now suffering cancer of that bone part, that spinal cord cancer he is suffering, but he is okay right now. On the television, you have seen the Jeffrey Bicot, all the time he is giving the commentary. He is also recovered. All the examples are showing you that because of the modern technology, because of the latest medicines and because of the such a type of advanced this nature's healing powers and all these medicines, these people are getting out of their danger zone and they are getting very good results and they are right now living very happy life. Today's testimony, today's program will be the very special gift for you, which is not only in medical science, but also any big hospital, these cases are not going to succeed. Such a type of a bigger size of tumorous growth, cancerous growth, I have cleared very successfully along with reports. We go to the distribution, worldwide distribution of the cancer. If you go to the second part, worldwide distribution of the cancer. More than 10 million people are right now suffering from the cancer of the various parts of your body. If you go, and in India, more than 8 million people, that means you can see how many bottles you can get in your body. आगे चलके आपको बॉटल कितने लग सकती है इसका अंदाजा लगा सकते हैं. That is telling I am only in within 1 year only. Every year 8 million people are suffering from the cancer of the various parts of your body. इसीलिए our mentor, our chairman, the mission is right now on the rock, and that's why he is giving that much of importance to the cultivation to get the product available lifelong without a break. If you go to the various parts of your body in Asian countries, East Asia and European countries, you will get a lot of cancer of the stomach. People are suffering from a lot of cancer of the stomach and esophagus. If you go to the other Asian countries, China, Hong Kong, Bangkok, then from Taiwan and all these East Asian countries, if you go, the people, most of the people are suffering from the cancer of the stomach, cancer of the lungs, cancer of the esophagus. If you go to the African countries, Africa is the only country that having lot of cancer of the liver cases. I don't know why, there is atmosphere because there are modern their habits and what will be, there are lot of causes are there. Whenever the 1 million people are collected in Africa, 20 people will be suffering from the cancer of the liver. 20. Every 1 million people are suffering. When we are collected, we can see that 20 people will be suffering from the cancer of the liver. Liver cancer is the fifth place. Liver cancer is the fifth place to identify that on the most of the people who are dying because of cancer, and because of the liver cancer is on the right on the fifth place. In 1990, the World Health Organization has done the survey. The survey showed that more than 430,000 cases are new cases detected on that year of the cancer of the liver only, and not a single case is survived. That was amazing. That means आप इससे अंदाजा लगा सकते हैं कि cancer of liver कितना उसमें हो कितना कम रहता है. इससे आप अंदाजा लगा सकते हैं कि because of WHO has declared that on 1990 that not a single case is survived. So this is the worldwide distribution. We are looking forward. Very rare cases we are getting here, but in India also we are getting a lot of new cases of a cancer of the liver. So this is the worldwide distribution of the whole cancer. Coming to the next part, what is meaning of cancer? Yeh kaisa paida ho jata hai, cancer kaisa tayar ho jata hai. Very simple language mein I would like to tell you. The process is called carcinogenesis. Sometimes the medical terms are coming to you. So please, if you don't understand, please stop me. The word is called the carcinogenesis. Carcinogenesis is a Latin word. The carcinogenesis is the formation of the cancerous cell. Another that is called one wild crab, which is crawling inside your body, getting slowly to the marching to his target, and the cells which are coming inside their way is till getting to the death of the patient. He is taking each and every cells on the road, on the pathway of the this crack. It diverses the energy of the body. Patient की जो energy रहती है वो energy दूसरी जगह पे divert कर देता है. Atomic slowly, even after chemos, and I'm coming to that point later on. But chemo वगैरह सब देने के बाद और radiation होने के बाद भी ऐसा हो जाता है कि people will not get that much of very satisfied and good result. Even after chemo and radiation, if the patient is coming from the hospital to the house, 15 days or 1 month you can identify the patient is dying. Because of what? Because of the low immunity power. Body में कुछ ताकत ही नहीं तो कैसा बचेगा? Because of these chemos and radiation and all these things, people are suffering from a lot of complications, and later on coming to the signs and symptoms which are going to cause because of complications of the latest line of treatment. So these are the things which are going to happen, and for the as the body grows, as the body grows, The function of our each and every cell, body is made up of cell, and each cell is having the very important work. As the body grows, the function of the cell is to divide, to get regenerative cells, and to get divided according to the need of your body. Body की जो जरूरत होती है उसके हिसाब से आपके जो cells हैं वो cells आपको अंदर एटोमेटिक तैयार हो जाते हैं. इसीलिए कभी कभी ऐसा हो जाता है आपको बॉडी की जरूरत नहीं है, आपकी बॉडी की एनर्जी इतना ज्यादा वेस्ट नहीं हो रही है, आप खाली एक जगह पे बैठे बैठे काम कर रहे हैं और इतना ज्यादा दिमाग और टेंशन को तकलीफ नहीं है, बाकी कुछ नहीं है. बट समटाइम्स व्हाट हैपन बिकॉज ऑफ सर्टेन टाइप्स ऑफ केमिकल चेंजेस इनसाइड योर सेलुलर लेवल, द एक्स्ट्रा सेल ग्रोथ मास इज गोइंग टू इंक्रीज इनसाइड योर बॉडी एंड दैट इज नथिंग बट दिस एक्स्ट्रा सेल ऑफ द ग्रोथ इज गोइंग टू टर्न into the cancerous growth. So this is the thing which are cancer kaisa tayar ho jata hai ye maine aapko clear kiya. Then coming to the next part, what are the signs and symptoms of liver cancer. Agar liver cancer detect ho gaya to signs and symptoms kya ho sakte hai iske. First symptom will be severe abdominal pain. Dard itna ho jata hai, दर्द इतना होता है कि जब आप फिनाइलिन दे दो, कौन सा स्ट्रॉन्ग अपना एनाल्जेसिक कौन सा भी ओवरन दे दो या कौन सा इंजेक्शन दे दो, समटाइम्स वी हैव टू यूज द स्टेरॉइड्स आल्सो टू सप्रेस ऑल दिस थिंग्स. ये यूज करने के बाद भी यू आर नॉट गेटिंग द रिलीफ इन द पेन. इफ यू डू द सोनोग्राफी यू विल फाइंड द स्मॉल ग्रोथ इनसाइड द लिवर. सो दैट इज द फर्स्ट डायग्नोसिस आफ्टर सोनोग्राफी. अबडोमिनल पेन इज द फर्स्ट. Second thing, whatever the patient eats, जो आदमी खाना खाता है तो that is not going to digest. अच्छी तरह से digest नहीं होता, हमें उन लोगों vomiting चालू हो जाता है. It goes to the gastric space. Later on you will get the motion, you will get the interrupted. If the person is suffering, if the cancer is along with the liver cells, along with the liver, if the cancer is already spread to the other part of the body, मतलब liver छोड़ के और अंदर में घुस गया है, बाइल पित्ताशय की जो कोश रहता है, पित्त कोश रहता है, दैट इज कॉल्ड बाइल बाइल साइड, उसमें अगर गया रहेगा या मोटा अंतरा में चला गया रहेगा, दैट विल ऑल्सो वेरी कॉम्प्लिकेशन. सो अगर ऐसा और कॉम्प्लिकेट रहेगा तो इट्स वेरी डिफिकल्ट फॉर ट्रीट. तो तभी भी आपको पता चलता है सोनोग्राफी किया तो आपको या सीटी ऑफ द पार्ट इफ यू डू यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड दीज थिंग्स. देन constipation, when the cancer goes from the liver to the upper part of the bile duct, that leads to form the jaundice. Agar wo andar se ke dusre part pe gaya to you will find the symptoms of the jaundice to maloom hai aapko sabhi ko, lekin that is going to happen, that jaundice ke bhi signs symptoms we can find out. Along with that, day by day the body's immunity power is going to be reduced. The energy level is going to reduce. Whatever the patient eats is not going to digest, and later on life you get a lot of complications in further life. So it's very difficult to next for line of treatment is very difficult for us to treat like this. And these are the signs and symptoms we can find out in the liver cancer. Coming to the next part, what is the cause of the liver cancer? Liver cancer क्यों हो जाता है? First time in the history of causes of the liver cancer, the viruses are also added. The virus hepatitis B and hepatitis, one of the important cause of the liver cancer. Coming to the next point, family background. अगर उनके दादी माँ, उनके पिछले कोई उनके जो रिश्तेदार रहेंगे उनके अगर रहेगा तो old person में रहेगा, that is carried to the next generation. That is carried to the one generation to the another generation. That is because of the genes BRCA1, BRCA2, the genes are responsible to carry the liver cancer cells to the one generation to the another generation. Then, coming to the next point, X-ray radiation and gamma radiation. Those people already doing all the X-rays and gamma radiation, CT scanning of the part of each and every part they are going right now. If repeatedly go like this for the investigation, these X-rays and gamma rays can cause a cancer of the liver part. So this is also very important part. In virus, you can see here, every year 1 million people are going to suffer because of the hepatitis B. In America, USA, latest research shows that in America, every year 1 million people are going to suffer from the cancer of the liver because of the hepatitis B virus, which is transmitted due to STD, which is transmitted due to the STD, sexually transmitted diseases. In this, 50% is the cause which causes the hepatitis B, and in drug users, the people who are using the drugs, such a type of people, they use the syringes and needles to the each and every people they are enjoying their growth. That can be carried. The number is 50% people in USA are going to suffer from such a type of hepatitis B virus. Another one, latest research shows that human papilloma virus, which is right now identified new virus, that is called the human papilloma virus, which is also responsible to cause the liver cancer. Coming to the next point, already you are knowing the lead. Lead is one of the important cause which is used in the storage of the battery communication. Whatever the industrial people are working in the industries, in factories and all these things, they are working, there are certain types of batteries. The batteries which are in battery for the storage purpose, lead is used. And that lead is responsible to cause the liver cancer. At the same time, not only liver cancer, but lead causes a lot of more than 100 parts of the cancer are having. The one person can suffer on more than 100 types of cancers. I say varieties, not types, varieties of the cancer, of parts of the body. In this, lead plays one of the important role. Next, coming to the point, naphthalene, which is already used in the industrial research, industrial occupational hazards, we can consider these things. Coming to the next point, cobalt.